guy said it was somebody's farewell.
Essley's farewell, is it?
Huh?
Essley, E-S-L-I-C-K.
No,
That's a different deal.
Julie?
Huh?
Julie Hennigan been around?
No, Julie's been in Ireland and England.
That's usual.
Far away. Has old Sheridan Berry told the milk order one time, and by God, he said it was going far away.
And he's just going to do something.
Yeah.
Yes.
It's going far away.
You know, Merle Haggard thing called the last night in a hill
raising time. Done it so damn many different ways that I ain't got no way of really doing it. Sometimes I get it pretty
Tennessee.
Deep.
Play that. What's that fine Indian waltz thing? I haven't heard that in a long time. Deep.
All right, let me play it back.
Oh, what's that? Uncle Herman's hornpipe.
No, hell no. Uncle Herman is like Jackson's. That was around years before Uncle Herman.
See, this is what happens. In front of a thousand students here. This is funny. This is how he treats me.
I get upset when they Uncle Herman is for Herman Johnson.
Well, it is.
And hell, Jackson recorded that in the 50s before Herman Johnson ever.
Wasn't his name Herman Jackson, I thought.
So
we better go.
Okay.
Yeah. All the time.
Memory.
Put in.
Visions of mother.
Yeah.
Okay,
B.
To the time. As I pray for the fireside, around my darling, there's a place home yonder where my love comes away from me. I saw
door, you're welcome at my gate. taught me how to write. Take the chalk and make the mark. Hope it turned out right. But that's the way it is with love and what you've done to me. I wrote it so you know that I was yours eternally. But my tears are washed, I love you from the blackboard of my heart. It's too late to clean the slate and make another start. Satisfied the way things are, although we're far apart. My tears are washed, I love you from the blackboard of my heart. If you've been true the way you should, and not have gone astray, your tears would not have fallen down, washed the words away. No need to talk, cause if the chalk should write these words again, it would be for someone else, not things that might have been. But the tears have washed, I love you, from the blackboard of my heart. It's too late to clean the slate, make another start. I'm satisfied the way things are, although we're far apart. My tears are forced, I love you from the blackboard of my heart. My tears are forced, I love you from the blackboard of my heart.
To play one of these things.
No, I'd rather listen. That way I can criticize
them. Oh, I see. Okay.
I'm going to do that for traveling down the gravel road. dust and gravel road. I think about what you owe a long time ago. Black sand on a river and it's cold in my hand. Trying to catch me this time if I can. Traveling down a gravel road, my memory not worrying about tomorrow or where I might be. I'm just a country, it's all I'll ever be. Traveling down a gravel road in my memory.
Thank you.
she hears of me moan. Oh, what joy they bring to me. How I long was cold with my friends at the old, with my friends at the old.
Did you hear that, Indian? He left the mark of professionalism. Nobody had another extra note. Accident.
No, that's all. I just heard somebody do that somewhere.
For years and years, we had a little old band up in Mansfield called Ring.
Side of the mountain. Somebody used to do that with a capo, and I used to just love that. Who did it? Jimmy Martin, did he do that? Jimmy Martin?
I think he did.
Capo, man, I always loved that. You know what?
I don't use one. This is one of the few times I've ever been on one. I just never used it.
I don't know. I always loved the way you picked it.
I did too. That's good. Fiddlers, where are they
went? They went back there squeaking.
One of them back there hiding behind the counter.
One's sitting here.
One's sitting there.
Just back there.
There's another one sitting there.
That's a pretty sorry
fiddler. Beggars can't be choosy. I couldn't even know which way to put the bull from.
Oh, I need to get out of here.
all this time.
Take my spot right here. Huh? Take my spot. road and down the creek. The ride down there is good to get across the creek.
Thank you. name Miss McCormick's?
No, Miss McCloud.
Miss McCloud, real, that's the actual name of the dead.
Well, that's the name of the day over.
We always
called her Uncle Joe around when I was growing up. The Miss McCloud real part is the Irish thing for it.
L-E-O-D, apostrophe S. It's not clouds, loud. L-E-O-D-S, M-C-L-E-O-D-S. See how you can learn all these things here.
Remember something like that one.
No, I mean, you can, if somebody plays it, you can say, hey, wait a minute, this, how do you spell that?
That's good.
Mom,
that's what I was telling you.
Pretty damn technical for a guitar player.
Yeah. Oh, I told you a story up at old Pete McMahon and all of them there about the why fiddlers have to have guitar players.
Did they agree?
Yeah, they pretty well. Pete is.
He's full of that. He wasn't exaggerating a hell of a lot, I'll tell you. I bet he had to jump up and down.
Or wait till somebody else came along.
Well, there's either 96 or 106 pounds, Fred told me that Pete played.
Oh, yeah. He didn't last too long. He played about four tunes, and that's it. The drive that he used to have is just health, you know.
Is anybody else up there that mounted anything?
Not fiddle wise. Let's see. Well, Howard Marshall was there. He played some, and then that Grace family.
I said that about
them. No, you heard me say. Well, really, a kind of question mark when I said that. Tell him your theory on guitar players and fiddlers.
Oh, I forgot you need to practice it if you're going to use it. You better you tell him.
Well, I won't get it right, though.
I'll let you have that story. Well, if you don't get it right, I'll correct you.
Well,
see, you going off telling my story wrong.
Well, the thing is, when they're young, see, these fiddlers get to learn their tunes, and that's all they do. They sit around the house and learn tune after tune, whereas the guitar players get out and get a job. As the years go by, they're successful, and these fiddlers are still sitting on the bed learning tunes, you know. And time comes when the guitar players have cars and the fiddlers don't have one. Yeah. So if they want to go to play the music, they have to get a guitar player to come by and get them. But then again, if the guitar player wants to go play, he's got to go pick the fiddler up anyway, so.
Yeah, and the reason he's playing guitar in the first place is because he never could master the fiddle. He couldn't play the fiddle. Yeah. He had to play the guitar.
I didn't tell him that.
Well, when I was a kid, I never knew a fiddler had a car. I never heard of one. They always went and got the fiddlers for the dances, didn't they, Gordon?
Yeah. I'll tell you what, that's a strong name, but it's true. One time, there's a children that were out there coming in from Garrett. With a 5-gallon keg tied behind my saddle for Christmas. Not wasn't it for the 4th of July.
And them old fellas used to ride a horse or walk, tie their flour sack around the saddle horn or sling it over the back of the flour sack. That's all I ever seen a fiddle in.
They come and got us to play on the water over at Rockaway for 4th of July. We went over and played for that thing. You never did know where we went. We played for a month over there after that.
The only thing I know
is we played for fall.
I'm going down to Betty's this week.
We didn't even ever remember going over there.
You're right where Christ is crucified now.
Let's see. You go ahead.
B minor. Well, get them old standards out of the way. You don't have to, if you don't want to, just play three or four of them at a time. Get rid of them quick that way.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I'm sitting next to him. Playing you need to get head. Away with it, see? I'm under the gun.
Gordon playing over his head.
Well, it is. I don't know where.
I'm
sing a John Henry. I think you done it too, didn't you?
You mean to sing it to take off? You want to take off? Sing, play one, and I'll sing. Thank you.
good time. We got a banjo. Do that to the brand new bowl.
Thank you. Wow.
That much more sweat on that up this year.
Thank you.
That's got a whole bunch of words.
Well, before you sign off, Gordon wants you to play that dark kind of third ball.
Gordon?
Yeah.
Don't look at Gordon. Look over there.
Let's just do it because I'll forget it if we don't.
I just said you did forget it.
I won't be
D.
Done.
Where do you want to play? C?
No. That either means he's an excellent guitar player, or he doesn't know how to second it.
Well, that is
when
not
he says anywhere.
That's no challenge, is it? No. That's even no challenge on the guitar. My goodness, that's just ordinary. Got over two chords in it.
Yeah. Yeah. It's got more than two.
Thank you.
right there.